So I think when you're up there, though, it's scary.